Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Bioscience Guide. Today the topic is the digestive gland of human being. In this video, I have provided a detailed explanation of human digestive gland. Make sure to watch the entire video without skipping so you can fully understand the topic. The digestive gland that secretes enzyme which take part in the digestion of food material are called digestive gland. Human digestive glands, which are of following types: salivary gland, liver, gastric gland, intestinal gland, and pancreas. The salivary gland, which is highly branched and consists of numerous lobules. The salivary gland is situated into the oral cavity. The lobules of salivary gland consist acini. Its acini, which is lined with secretory cells, and the secretory cells produce saliva. The salivary glands are parotid gland, submaxillary gland, and sublingual gland. The parotid gland is the largest salivary gland, which is found at the base of ear, and its dock, which opens directly into the oral cavity. The submaxillary gland, which is the middle salivary gland and situated at the angle of lower jaw. The sublingual gland, which is the smallest salivary gland and is situated below the tongue. The salivary glands, which secretes saliva. The saliva is colorless fluid which consists salivary amylase or petaline that is used for digestion of starch. The saliva also consists lipids, mucus, lysozyme, mineral, and salt. The functions of saliva are as below. The salivary amylase or petaline, which is used for the digestion of starch food particles. Saliva makes the food easily swallowing and the food becomes delicious. Saliva also cleans the mouth and teeth. Saliva also stimulates the taste bud. Saliva consists lysozyme which destroy bacteria. The gastric glands, which are present as branched tubular glands on the mucosa on the wall of stomach. The gastric glands secretes gastric juice. The gastric glands are of three types, which consist oxyntic cell that produces hydrochloric acid, chief cell or peptic cell that produces pepsinogen or prorenin, goblet cell that produces mucus. The composition of gastric juice, which is made up of 90% of water, 0.5% of hydrochloric acid, and the other proenzymes like prorenin, pepsinogen, and gastric lipids. The gastric juice, which is a thin, transparent fluid, and its pH value is 1.8, so it is highly acidic. The functions of gastric juice are as below: hydrochloric acid, which makes the food acidic in form. Hydrochloric acid activates inactive pepsinogen into active pepsin and prorenin into renin. Hydrochloric acid also destroy the bacteria which are present in the food material and controls the opening and closing of pyloric aperture. It also digests the hard substances like bone. Gastric juice also consists pepsin. Pepsinogen is activated by in presence of hydrochloric acid into active pepsin. The pepsin acts on protein food particles and converts into proteases and peptones. Renin, which helps in digestion of milk protein. prorenin in presence of hydrochloric acid converts into renin. Renin converts casein or milk protein into paracasein. Paracasein reacts with calcium to form calcium paracasinate, and calcium paracasinate converts into proteases and peptones in presence of pepsin. Gastric juice also consists lipase, which converts the fat food particles into fatty acids and glycerol. Gastric juice also consists mucus. It protects the stomach wall and gland from the self-digestion by pepsin and renin. Mucus also reduces the acidic effect of hydrochloric acid and protects the mucous membrane from hydrochloric acid. It makes the food slippery. Liver is the largest digestive gland of human being. It is reddish brown in color. It is made up of four chamber or four lobes: right central, caudate, quadrate, and left central lobe or chamber. Each chamber of liver, which has large number of hepatic lobules. Each hepatic lobule is made up of polyhedral hepatic cells. The hepatic cell produce bile juice into the ductules. The ductules are united together to form a bile duct, which finally open into the gallbladder through cystic duct. Now, bile, which is carried from cystic duct into the common bile duct, which open down into the pancreatic duct to form hepatopancreatic duct or ampulla. The ampulla opens into the duodenum and guarded by sphincter or ODE. The hepatic lobule is composed of liver cell or hepatocyst, which are arranged in rows around the central vein. The lobules contain coffer cell, which are phagocytic in nature. The functions of liver are as below. Bile juice is secreted by hepatic cell, which store in the gallbladder. In metabolic function, the conversion of glucose into glycogen is called glycogenesis. The conversion of excess of glycogen into glucose is called glycogenolysis. Gluconeogenesis, which is the process of formation of glucose and glycogen from amino acids, fatty acids, etc. In fat metabolism, the excess of glucose and amino acids are converted into fat. Liver produces large amount of heat due to its high metabolic activities. In protective function, the coffer cell, which are present in the liver, are phagocytic in nature and they engulf microorganism and other foraging materials. Liver also converts the toxic substances into harmless. It's called detoxification. Liver also converts the highly toxic ammonia into less toxic urea. It's called deamination. If you find this video helpful, don't forget subscribe and hit the notification bell to my channel Bioscience Guide to stay updated with more educational free content. In hematological function, liver produces blood protein like prothrombin and fibrinogen, and liver also secretes heparin, which is used as anticoagulant. The gastric juice also functions as storage, in which liver store vitamin A, D, B12, glycogen, fat, vitamin E, K, bile, blood, iron, potassium, etc. Pancreas is an elongated, leaf-like, muscular, yellowish gland. It is situated horizontally in the curvature of duodenum. It acts as exocrine and endocrine gland of human being. Pancreas is composed of pancreatic lobules, are called pancreatic acini. The pancreatic acini secrete pancreatic juice, which is drained into the duodenum through hepatopancreatic duct. Pancreas also consists of islet of longer hands, which acts as a endocrine gland, which secretes hormone glucagon by alpha cell and insulin by beta cell. The composition of pancreatic juice, which consists 98% of water and the solid substances, is 2%, like carbohydrate, protein, fat and other enzymes. Its pH value is 7.5 to 8. The function of pancreatic juice, which consists trypsinogen, is activated in presence of enterokinase into trypsin. The trypsin converts protein food particle into amino acids. The chemotrypsinogen is converted into chemotrypsin in presence of enterokinase. Chemotrypsin converts protein food particles into amino acids. The peptones are converted into amino acids in presence of carboxypeptidase or aminopeptidase. The starch, dextrin or glycogen present in the food particle are converted into glucose in presence of amylase. The fat substances of the food particle are converted into fatty acids or and glycerol in presence of lipids. Sucrose are converted into glucose and fructose in presence of sucrase. Intestinal glands, which are the numerous microscopic in structure, they are present on the mucosa layer of small intestine. It consists the crypts of liver cone, which are simple tubular glands found in between villi throughout the small intestine. The crypts of liver cone secretes hormone like secretin, pancreozymin, enterogastron, serotonin. The Brunner's gland are compound tubular glands found in the submucosal layer of duodenum. It consists enzymes which functions as below. Erepsin, which converts the peptones into amino acids. It consists enterokinase, which acts on trypsinogen and converts into trypsin. Maltose are converted into monosaccharides in presence of maltase. Isomaltose are converted into glucose in presence of isomaltase. Nucleoprotein are converted into purines or pyrimidines in presence of nuclease. Thank you for watching.